It wasn't long and I caught back up to the herd. I got into 18 meters. The heart was pumping again. I still needed to draw back without them noticing. They were still distracted. I gained another 2 meters. It was a good shot. I'd hit him straight through the lungs. The other big males stood there, trying to figure out what was going on. This is the best thing about bow hunting, sneaking in, sliding an arrow, and being so stealth some of the animals still don't know what had occurred.